I'm coming.
The show doesn't go on without Socrates. So Socks, tell us, you're representing, you're in a team tonight. Who are you? What you're all about?
Adriana Mill. I'm performing tonight, nominated for the Best Solo Stash. It's good to be here, DJ Stash.
So tell me, you've made some serious progress this year. You're breaking boundaries. You're going outside of Canada now. So what does it mean to you to be representing TDOT, to be putting us on the map?
It's a great opportunity. Not everybody gets to come out of somewhere that's been held down for a long time. You know what I mean? It allows you to stand out. If you're really that good, you can take over the world because it's fresh, it's new. You know what I mean? You ain't blow your load yet. You ain't peaked yet. You know, so it's, again, a great opportunity coming out of Toronto. You see the young energy coming out of Toronto is crazy. And when it picks up, when it actually sparks, you see how big it gets. You know, one love to the homie Drake. You seeing how we getting it. We moving around the globe. Cardinal up in town. We going international. Next up, Melanie Fiona. Wow. And next up, Adriana Mill. Plug the mixtape.
Ready to fly. The mixtape available. Search it online.
That's right. Ready to fly.
Well, thank you so much, Socks. We know you got a show to go to. Everyone's wanting you, so go get them.
Whoop-de-whoop. Thanks for having us.
Thank you so much. All Cheers. Right.